before I became a poet, I worked as a butcher. I went to work quite early due to family circumstances. I got apprenticed to a butcher, qualified, and I continued butchering for quite a long number of years. I think I was about 55 or so, I decided to change course, and I started to work in the school as a school caretaker. And I worked as a caretaker until I retired when I was at the age of 65. Following on from that, I took a creative writing course with a local poet. From that, I was encouraged to start writing poetry because she felt that what I had submitted to the class was perfectly good. And I didn't realize I had any ability in the writing area at all. I've had several awards, America, England, Ireland, Northern Ireland. I've won quite a few poetry competitions. The title of this poem is Old Tripe. So here we go. Here, is any of you serving? Okay, gorgeous. What can I get you this fine morning? Keep that talk for your own bit of fluff. It won't work on me. I want a decent pork chop, one that won't ruin me dentures. A smile as broad as his hands creased his face. Sure, we can't have that. Now trust me, this will be as tender as a baby's arse. I'll take your word, love. Go on, give it to me. Will that be all? No, I need some tripe for himself. He has a bad stomach. Serves him right drinking every bleeding night. Mind you, the honeycomb will only do. No worries. Only just in the door, fresh from the cow's belly. Grand. Now, how much do I owe you? What say I rounded off to 7 shillings? Highway robbery is what I say. Ah, but that smile of yours is priceless. Ah, Jesus, I almost forgot the bowler. Give us a bone, will you? A big one. The band store starts with a high whine. Then it screams like a banshee. Bone catches in the deadly teeth of steel. Pulling bone meal inside, smells the air acrid.